I was on the phone when I started to hear this clicking on the line. Click, 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 click. And I'm like, no fucking way. You say you're gonna steal my mama's recipe for hog maws and chitlins? Needless to say, I tossed the phone out the goddamn window.
Nothing like coffee and a beignet to start the day.
Good morning.
Y'all are screwed!
For the great day of his wrath has come.
Losing my mother was one of the hardest things I've ever been through. But in truth, if I hadn't gone through that, witnessed what they'd done, I'd probably be as
thank you.
come from?
He ain't gonna know what hit him!
Some cover.
Hit him good. Gotta change mags.
I see him firing.
Run that motherfucker out of here.
hunting.
God damn it. We gotta find this shit heel.
How'd we lose him?
The fuck did he go?
Run that motherfucker out of here.
I found him. Come on.
God damn.
We will find you, cocksucker. Believe that.
Some bitch.
We all damned. Let's go to hell.
Just lost.
Huh?
Your own self to blame.
You get around him?
Shit, he's done for.
We're getting fucked raw. Get
for the great day of his long live Dixie, motherfucker.
Give me some time.
Ready to hit him.
You get around him?
Shit, he's done for.
Burn his ass!
Yeah, burn, boy!
I am the Angel of Death.
Yellow motherfucker.
Get this shit! leave nothing left!
Find him quicker than I can.
Find him, boys.
Curb stomp him.
God.
Shit. Motherfucker. Who did this?
We got a body here. What?
Use some supplies. Heard you were the man to talk to.
Cassandra said you might be calling. I'm happy to help, but I ain't running no charity either.
Well, don't let him shoot at us!
Everything you see is for sale.
I'm empty!
change legs.
I'ma tear him a new asshole.
He's handing us our asses. It'd be great if y'all would fucking.
He's done for. Use it in good health.
Help me out here.
Work for me, and you might live long enough to raise your family.
Okay, sure thing. Whatever you want.
That's good, Charlie. Real good. Send your men to the First Baptist Church. Those Dixie heathens have been handled.
I'll have some of my men come right over. And thanks.
State your name for the record.
Donovan. John.
Mr. Donovan, you understand that by appearing before this committee, you have explicitly waived your constitutional rights in regards to counsel and self-incrimination.
Sure.
And you further acknowledge that by appearing before this committee, you agree to disclose all information pertaining to the events that occurred in New Bordeaux during the summer and fall of 1968.
I wouldn't be sitting here if I didn't.
You were an operative in the Central Intelligence Agency from 1953 to 1969, is that correct?
That's right.
When did you arrive in Vietnam?
August of 1961.
Please describe for this committee the actions you took during your time in Vietnam.
I spent a couple months in Saigon. Then I was transferred to a base in Laos that was operated by the Special Activities Division. We trained and equipped the Hmong and then turned them loose on the NVA. We're running arms and supplies via the Ho Chi Minh Trail.
And you worked with Lincoln Clay in what eventually became the Phoenix Program.
Within a year or so, Lincoln was heading up his own PRU. We'd cross over into Vietnam and locate enemy targets and either kill them or bring them back for interrogation. Just thinking about it? Jesus Christ. You wouldn't believe the shit we did to those cocksuckers.
We're cleaning this place up right, thanks to you.
This man's name is Jesse. We were just having ourselves a little conversation about Richie Doucet.
Listen, I ain't done nothing, you hear? I don't know anything. I was just taking a walk and walking down the street and she just grabbed me is all.
You a Dixie Mafia?
No. Yes. I mean, shit. I did it for the money, you hear? I ain't got nothing personal against y'all. I don't even carry a gun.
Where's Doucet?
He's out at the abandoned amusement park to the west of here.
Banned Saturdays? What the hell is he doing out there?
From what I heard, it's because you've been tearing things up. Georgie's on a goddamn warpath. He wants Richie dead. So Richie, he grabbed what was left of the heroin and took off. Said he was gonna lay low until he could settle things with Georgie.
How many men he got with him?
Hell, I don't know. All of them.
Hand me that knife.
No, please. No, I ain't done nothing to y'all. Please, I'm begging you. My mama, my papa.
Go on, get.
He could warn Doucet.
He ain't no threat to nobody. Let him run back home to his mama.
If you wrong, there'll be hell to pay.
How you doing? Coming through.
Oh. Hey now.
Coming through.
Hey, careful, pal.
Watch it.
Oh. Watch where you're going.
Watch it.
Hey, careful, pal.
I got the box down here.
What's he gonna do with that gun?
Welcome to Baron Saturday's Fun Park. We're sure happy to have you with us today. So put your troubles aside and enjoy yourself. You never know what that dirty old Baron's got waiting for you round the corner. Hoo-wee!
Yellow motherfucker. Must be getting old or something.
Some bitch is here. Move your ass.
Hey, motherfucker. Georgie sent you.
Boy, must have barreled.
Are you fucking kidding me?
He was right here.
Get him off me! Get my ass behind some!
Shouldn't have come here.
Fuck it. Let's...
Getting down low.
Hurt him till he squeals.
Yeah, burn, boy.
When you had the chance.
No, we can work something out. All you gotta do is die. Ah! You saw?
Duck it. Some bitch right there.
Go fuck your mama.
God damn it! Oh, ah. Oh, he shot me!
I can't move!
We've been looking for you!
Somebody take him out!
Need to...
Can't keep losing guys like this!
Let's change bags!
Slice and dice, motherfuckers!
fuck doing so hot? I can't keep losing guys like this.
That shit'll wake you up.
Mighty kind to bring the hunt to us.
Beg for your fucking life, boy!
Back to that
spot. Maybe he's over here.
You still here?
Dead, dead.
Duck it. He's taking
Buy me some time. Shoot, fire.
Light him up.
Yeah, burn, boy.
Somebody trapped there.
Some bitch got me pinned. Oh, no. Can't hide from me, boy.
I'll be dipped in shit.
There you go, cocksucker. God damn it.
You're dead, cocksucker. Whoa, ducky.
Well, folks, you made it all the way to the paddle wheel. And Lord have mercy, I'm sweating. Because there ain't a person.
I need to catch my breath.
But don't take my word for it. Village
Fellas.
This is my fucking house. Got no right to it.
Need a second to reload.
Need to grab some cover.
Follow me, you fucktards.
Seeking ye.
I see him.
You mess with the bull, you get his dick.
You bunch of pansies.
Stopping us.
You're gonna do the dirty one.